We've had a blast tonight, and I hope you all have too. Have you been entertained? So many friends coming out to support us on a Wednesday night. It's makes three people feel pretty darn special. Thank you all so much for making our night really awesome. I'm going to use this setup again because many of these people were not here last week. So I'll just kind of do a little bit of a repeat. When we were first rehearsing to get a show together, was it Shelby that said, "Hey, listen, we gotta have a knockout closure."
He was.
So this is the song we selected for our knockout closer.
And
I'm just speaking on here because I'm too nervous, really.
I was stalling.
I have to confess. This is a tune by the great Chick Corea. It's his composition called Spain. And of course, we're going to do the vocal version of this, made popular by Al Jarreau.
Just a photograph of yesterday, and all its edges folded and corners faded in sepia brown. And yet it's all I have of our past love. Postscript. Brighter days, I can see such brighter days when the first summer we sang his song again, and now we know. Thank you. Thank you.